So you go. Are you going?
Oh yeah, go for it. Sorry, my bad.
That's quite enough. So you guys just kind of run the same thing every day, or do you guys kind of like rotate out what you guys do?
We do a lot of zip line tours as well. Emily tends to do more Via Ferrata than zipline, and I tend to do more zipline than Via Ferrata, but we do a lot of both.
So you don't do any of the rafting stuff then, or?
Correct, yeah. I mean, we try to jump in a boat whenever we can, but we're not certified guides.
Gotcha.
So just, same with the rafters, they're not typically zipline guides.
Vice versa.
Much either or. That's weird.
Thumbs just like poking.
Yeah, I got that too. On both sides.
Give me some space, my bad.
Oh, you're already regretting it. Oh, man.
I was kind of hoping you were going to say it was overkill when I was asking you.
A six-course meal? I mean,
well, the dude, when we were scheduling it, was like, yeah, bring a backpack with some water and whatever.
Really? So
like, okay.
Oh, I should talk to them about that.
And the dude was like, my man, yeah, okay, then do it.
I can carry it if it gets too heavy.
Nah, it's all good. It's just kind of one of those, like... So this is really 3 hours of this? Like, there's different sections
groups,
of this?
So it's gonna be closer to two.
Okay. So there's just like different sections or?
Correct, yeah. You have different sections, and then we actually finish on three of our zip lines. So.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
I pointed pretty up or down.
Down?
Just pointed down a little bit, yeah.
What the heck?
Hopefully try to get this all uploaded before I have hockey tomorrow.
Is that this like the highest one?
Pretty much, yeah. There's another one that's gonna be right around this way.
mess that one up. Chilling. I did that earlier. Okay. Your other one's not in. Almost died, dude.
I almost died. And he was just looking at him like, what?
I've been like, hey, I mean, it's like...
Signed the waiver.
Should have signed the waiver if he didn't want to die.